of the day, the Righetti Warriors down 35-36 to Justin Garza High School. Righetti with a last-second field goal attempt. It's going to be a 25-yarder in what was a back-and-forth game. Look at that. You don't see that much in high school football, but he nails it. About a 25-yarder clutch kick. Righetti gets their first win under first-year head coach Russ Pickett in an absolute nail-biter, 38-36. Righetti hosts a 1-1 Pioneer Valley next Friday at 7 p.m.